Hello everyone, hope everyone is doing well. This is the giveaway drawing. I want to thank everyone for that watched the video and everyone that entered into the contest and all the comments you made. I really appreciate that. It's really a really awesome community we have here. Really great people, but the video that you were supposed to comment on and do your entry on was video number 349. It had 23 entries. It was watched 200 times. It had 69 comments, 18 likes. 50% of the audience, 50.4% of the audience was from the USA. 10.5% was from the UK, 9.9% from Australia, 6.8% from Canada, and 5.9% from Germany. I looked at the names. I really liked all the videos you submitted also. It was really great to see a bunch of different locks going through there. And, you know, a lot of us have gotten rid of master locks because they're so easy to open. You know, we don't have a lot of them lying around, and that's why I opened it up to the American locks also. But a lot of people, some people didn't have them, and that kind of like upset me a little bit, that, you know, like Stromy didn't have an American or master that he could open, but he wanted to do it. So next time I do another contest or something, I'll try to think of a make it easier or something like that. But anyway, and one other thing that I've added to this, you know, because it looked like kind of a small giveaway to me anyway, but I just went ahead and threw in this Ace padlock. It's just a general security four-pinner. It hasn't been used as a lock or anything, but I have picked it before. But this is the original packaging and the lock itself. So I'll throw that in there with it also. But I put all the different 23 names. I went through and checked and double-checked everybody's name and video submissions and stuff like that. And then I took some graphing paper and I put everybody's name in here. See, they're in here in this little box. And I'm going to shake it up. And that's how we're going to draw the drawing. And the winner will have like 1 week to get with me to get your mailing address. If I don't already have it, I have some of them in here, but I don't have a lot of them. And good luck to everyone. I'm excited. I'm excited for the winners. I'm excited for everybody that's in here. And I'm just going to try to feel around in here and get just one, only one. And they're all set to the same size and everything else, so I wouldn't, you know, just key on one by size. So what we got right here, we're going to whip it out. Bobby Keys, man. Everybody's going to think it's rigged. Bobby Keys, you do it again, man. You get it again. Everybody's going to think it's rigged. But no, really, there's not a bunch of them in there that says Bobby Keys. Everybody's name is in there once. That's funny. That's funny. Man, Bobby, you got the luck, man. You're lucky. But anyways, I'll send you this stuff. And this time, Bobby, I am going to send you the Sparrows. The Sparrows sticker this time. But congratulations, Bobby, and thank you everyone else that that entered this and watched it and everything. I am going to be making more videos, and I will be trying to do more giveaways as the time comes up and everything. But I want to thank you all for watching, and everyone have a wonderful weekend.